Good morning and welcome to our Pioneer School Kindergarten Christmas program. How about a big round of applause for all the kids? I'd also like to thank all the teachers for working so hard to get these guys ready to perform for you today. I know that the kids are super excited about this. There's been a lot of energy, let me tell you. And I think they're going to have a lot of fun. Sit back and enjoy. I know they worked really hard, and they're very, very excited to perform for you guys this morning. Thank you.
Thank you.
How about another big round of applause for all these great performers today? People have gotten to perform. Hey, and then a round of applause and thank you to Mrs. Nordgren for playing the piano at this moment. If you guys want to get pictures, come on down. Thanks. First grade Christmas program. Please join me in thanking all the teachers. Mrs. Edwards, Mr. Britt, Ms. Mobley, Mrs. Estes, and Mrs. Gordon for helping get the kids prepared today. And then we definitely need a special round of applause for Ms. Aldrich, our music teacher. She has been working.
Yeah.
She has done an incredible job working with these kids, And I know that she's excited and the kids are excited to perform for you guys today. So please enjoy the show. Thank you.
Yeah. The sleigh is full of toys.
The fourth little reindeer said.
They'll bring happiness and joy.
At this time, we'd also like to thank Mrs. Hicks, Mrs. McConnell, Mrs. Millire, Mrs. Meisner and Mrs. Knoyer for all the work that they've done with the kids to get them ready for today. So another round of applause, please. And a huge thank you to Miss Aldrich. She is our music teacher, and she has worked awful hard, put a lot of extra time in to prepare the program for you guys today. I know that you guys are going to really enjoy this. The kids are super excited to perform for you today. Please enjoy the show today. Thank you.
Thank you.
sun's flood.
No feathered wings beat overhead.
No crickets click or buzz of bees.
Now serenades the silent trees.
Yeah.
I lie and listen to the silent sky. Winter's come, the trees are bare, no leaf now whispers to the air.
Aldridge. She was kind of just thrown into this and was like,